is to fulfill the course.
Okay, people have changed the genome of plants and animals for years using traditional breeding techniques, artificial selection for specific and desired traits has produced a variety of different organisms, from sweet corn to hairless cats. But this artificial selection, in which organisms that exhibit certain characteristics are chosen to breed the next generation, has been limited to variants that occur naturally. However, in recent discussions, advancements in the field of genetic engineering have enabled precise control over genetic changes that are incorporated into an organism. Today, we can incorporate new genes from one species into a totally unrelated species through genetic engineering, optimizing agricultural performance, or facilitating the production of valuable pharmaceutical substance. Plants, livestock, and soil bacteria are some of the more prominent examples of organisms that are subject to genetic engineering. Okay, genetically modified product is an organism whose DNA has been changed with human assistance through a technology or killed modern biotechnology, so that an organism or product this is different from its natural product can be produced. Okay, genetic modifying product has a positive and negative impact. Positive impact or benefit of natural product that are genetic: increase efficiency and productivity, economy value of the product, improve nutrition, value the palatability, and increase the shelf life or products in the food sector. While the negative or bad impacts and risks arising from genetic engineering products in the community environment, what needs to be considered from the deployment of genetic engineering is the possibility of disruption to the formation of resistance to antibody and interference with the ecological system, and also concerns about change in nutrition value. Okay, so the conclusion of GMO, which a product of genetic engineering, which in natural product is changing with the help of technology and humans, which is called modern biotechnology, and the use of GMO also has positive and negative effects